He's just a blessing to us all. And we also dedicate this to the Tibetan people because they're such a strong people.
Thank you. Time.